All right, I've indulged you.
You know something, partner? Maybe you're right.
We now go live to the KEOC Eye on the City chopper. As the convoy leaves town, police have cordoned off the route between the prison and the courthouse. Live travel updates every 5 minutes on SF News. Just keep us right where we are.
Let's get that beer.
Ha-ha! First round's on me. On the move to assist officers under fire from a goddamn news chopper.
Wagon 30, come in. We need to get the hell out of here now.
Let's go, let's go.
Believe this.
40 Adam 30 heading east on Fremont in pursuit of Jericho, requesting backup now.
I should have listened to you. Damn, I was an asshole.
We can argue about who is the bigger asshole after we catch that bastard.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Hey, shrug it off, John. Hey, you went down that alley.
I see it.
Where'd he go? Whoa, he's behind us! Come on, man, drive, drive! Patrol, this is 40 out of 30. We need backup now.
Hold on.
Ow! Damn!
Son of a bitch!
Where's that T-Fib, Ray?
Come on, John. Come back to us, buddy.
Charging to 250.
John, don't you do this to me.
Clear!
Tanner. Tanner. Tanner! Damn. Man, I got no idea how we lived through that.
Saw where he went.
What? Hey, come on, man. We gotta get you to a hospital.
Jericho's got a head start.
You all right, man?
Yeah, fine. Let's go.
Take it easy, man. You don't look so good.
I said I'm fine. Gotta move, now.
Tanner, we lost him, man. Where are you taking us?
I know where he went.
All units in the vicinity of Fillmore, we need urgent ambulance escort. Critical RTA. Please respond.
Hey, we're... Ignore it.
Damn it, Ricky. This guy's losing a lot of blood.
You hear that?
Hear what? Seriously, man, are you okay?
Fine.
I'm going as fast as I can, Ricky.
Jones?
Man, you look like crap.
He's gone, man. How the hell did he do that?
We gotta...
Whoa. Hey, you alright?
Steady! That guy's in pretty bad shape back there!
Damn it, Ray! What the hell are you doing? What are you stopping for?
Where the hell? I'm in the ambulance.
No shit, genius. We got a head trauma in the back and the ER is that way. Eyes on the city, Ray. Come on, let's go.
I'm Ray? I'm Ray.
Come on, Ray. Gas pedal's the one on the right.
Yeah, okay. I got this. Partner, where to? What the hell is happening to me?
You're an overworked ambulance driver, and it's called stress. Any more dumb questions?
Yeah. How the hell did I get here?
Just do what you've done for the past 8 years, and we can discuss the birds and the bees later. St. Giles is our best bet.
Which way?
You cannot be serious.
Yeah, I mean, no. St. Giles, yeah, you got it.
Always the damn comedian. Now drive!
Look, pal, driving I can do. This can't be real.
Hey, listen to me, Ray. I know we've been pulling some crazy hours lately, but you gotta focus until we save this guy, okay? Keep it up. It's just a couple more blocks.
If you say so.
You ain't ever driven like this before. Whoa! Watch out, Ray!
Nice work, Ray. You were like a man possessed.
Oh, God. What's happening to me? Do it again? Do what again? I mean, did I do it, or... Hey, that's my car! Jones? Jones!
Out of those, I'd say the Chop Shop about 3 blocks from here. You remember the one, right? If Jericho's gonna show up anywhere, it's probably...
Jones? Jones?
What?
It's me. Back.
What? Back from where, man?
Forget it. I'm fine, really.
Were you sure? That was a big hit we took back there. Maybe we should get you checked out.
Nah. What were you saying just now? About the Chop Shop? You're right. That's the best lead we've got.
Hell, it's the only lead we got.
You ever notice that billboard, Jones?
opposite the hospital. The one that says, do it again?
Yes.
Really? Oh, funny, I've never seen it before.
Who gives a... Look, what is it with you? Sure, we had a near miss back there, but we've got a murdering scumbag to re-apprehend.
See that sign? Do it, Tanner?
Man, that billboard's been there for years.
Oh, this is too freaking weird. Okay, I'm gonna try it again.
Try what?
Believe me, I'm not sure myself, but here goes.
How am I up here? Oh my god. I'm not falling. I gotta get down. Okay, focus, focus. There. Okay. Well. I'm not dead, and I'm not me. Now, do it again. Come on, John. It's easy. Oh, God. This can't be real. I gotta focus on a car. Any car. Man, this is just too weird. Okay, steady breaths. Stay calm. No biggie. Like falling off a log. Into the sky. Okay, just pick another car. All right, I'm okay. Maybe try something with a passenger. Talk to somebody. Now, how about that taxi? Okay. I'm beginning to get the hang of this. Never flagged down a taxi like this before. Boom! Yes!
Keep it down, buddy. Just drive the cab.
Huh. Oh, right. Hi, I'm the driver.
Quit yapping and get me across town.
Not to her, I'm just the same guy I always was. I mean, that he always was. Were. Whatever. Oh man, now that's more my style.
This is a car, sir, that says I have arrived. And I came much faster than you.
But it's so damn powerful. When am I gonna drive a monster like this?
Sir, the question isn't when am I gonna drive it, but hey ladies, who wants to go for a spin?
Oh yeah, this is the real deal. Way too much grunt for a greenhorn. I could get us into some serious trouble.
Yes, sir, you certainly could.
I'm just gonna floor it, okay?
Go right ahead!
Can I I take it from your exuberant driving, you'll be putting down a deposit?
Still thinking about it. Well, I'm not sold yet. How does she corner?
Like she's on rails, sir.
On rails, huh? I know just the place. That'll polish right out.
Please be careful.
This car carries significant dollar value.
Oh.
Okay, sir. Let's head back to the office to discuss payment plans.
Fine, fine. Let's get you back.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We can still have some fun on the way, right?
Sir, I don't think our insurers cover this kind of behavior.
Fun. Are you having fun? I'm having fun.
Right there, shall we?
Hey, do you reckon it floats?
Sir, I have a dozen employees and two ex-wives. The support payments alone...
You are such a buzzkill.
Oh man, this is awesome. Weird, but awesome. Hold on, Where the hell's my car? Where the hell's my body? I've got to try and find Jones. Come on, what's the deal here? What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Guess we're on our own. Just pray someone's watching us.
Hold on. Those voices, they're coming from that patrol car. Okay, why not? You want me to help people? I'll help people. I've got to find that patrol car. Help them out however I can.
Stick with him, Bob.
I'm trying. Any luck with the radio?
Nah, the mic's busted. I can't call for backup.
I guess we're on our own. Just pray someone's watching over us.
Hold tight, partner. I'm pulling out all the stops.
Let's reel him in.
Land him, gut him, and fry him for supper.
Didn't see that coming. Hell! Kay, still in one piece. Back in the game.
Careful.
Hell, what were you thinking? Man, you don't pull any punches. You beat up and limping. Let's finish this. That's how to catch a felon.
Hot Pursuit 101.
Look, John, you're angry. I get that. I am too. But the Stony Silence routine is wearing real thin. We need to get back on top of this. Track Jericho down before he has time to bug out.
Jones! Hey, Jones! You won't believe it.
So you're talking again, huh? You shut up for so long, I figured you got brain damage. Or were you just trying to add something up without using your finger?
Okay, jeez.
What the hell's gotten into you?
Sorry, must have dropped out there for a moment.
Quit zoning out on me, man. Get us back to the precinct.
Okay, Jericho's loose. We don't know where. What else?
Well, we know his escape wasn't a solo job.
Right. We're looking for a shooter capable of hitting a moving target from a chopper with an RPG.
Ex-military?
Probably.
Pilot says it was a chick. Dark hair, sense of style. Man, that has to narrow it down.
She's a professional. 5 will get you 10, she's vanished.
And we need to move real quick to catch Jericho.
So we do it old school. Start turning over some garbage and see where the roaches lead us.
Okay, let's talk names. What about Jimmy Herrera?
San Quentin. Ordell Williams?
Cut a break. He's out on parole.
Not much, but it's a start. Yeah, find Jericho. That's what I gotta focus on.
What is wrong with you? Isn't that what we've just been saying?
Okay, Jericho caseboard. Start from scratch. What do we know? Jericho's escape was well planned and he had help. Probably ex-military. He's still out there. Someone knows where he is. Some lowlife. So we'll use them to find him. Maybe with this thing I can do, we've got the edge.
Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow the trail of destruction left in the wake of his dramatic escape to the scene where one brave officer was critically injured. Try